So, any of you ever hear the legend of Scary Jerry? Well, Father tells me, about 20 years ago, there was a house just up on the hill over there. A bunch of inbred hicks. Had some freak of nature child named Jerry that kept chained in the cellar. A bunch of kids got curious, went up there to check it out. I don't know what happened, but instantly the whole house catches fire. Weird thing is, they never found Jerry's body. All right, well, it would have been a lot scarier if it was during the night, but you get what I mean, right?